The new barn that we built for the Elephants of Asia exhibit really offers us a tremendous, tremendous flexibility in the way we manage our elephants. There are so many options for moving elephants in and out of the barn. It's divided into a bull side of the barn, and then the other half is a cow side of the barn. We will be able to house multiple bulls. We'll be able to house a breeding group or animals that are here in transit, animals that needed to be introduced. We actually designed this whole facility to be flexible enough that we will be able to meet the needs of AZA and the elephant SSP. Elephants of Asia was designed to work our elephants in a protected contact system. Billy, our bull elephant, has actually been worked in protective contact since he was about 8 years old. Our two new cows that we just received from the San Diego Zoo have been worked in protected contact while at San Diego, and we will continue to work them in this system while they're here in Los Angeles. The system is much safer for the keepers and for the elephants because you're not actually in the same space with the elephants, though you do have a lot of contact with them and still have a certain amount of management control. Some of the most exciting things about this exhibit is that we put in a lot of enrichment devices specifically designed for the elephants. We have two artificial trees, one is deadfall and one is a stand-up tree, where we can hide enrichment items, we can hide their food, we can put browse, and they will have to manipulate inside the holes to try to find those items. And those are just to give them an opportunity to search for their food so they're not just fed in one area. The design of the exhibit is circular so that we can actually move elephants one yard to another, so they have a lot of options of what yard and a lot of choices where they can spend their day. The pools will be really good for them to bathe in and to help take care of their skin. The rock work is for them to rub their bodies on to help take care of their skin. Behind the waterfall, we have all these enrichment holes. In the back of the holes, there are boxes where we can keep items for the elephants, so they have to reach in and try to find the items. We really do feel that any elephant that's here in this exhibit is really going to enjoy their time here. There are so many options for the elephants. We designed it to give the elephants a lot of choices, to actually have the elephants have a lot of freedom during their day, so that we do have to manage them, but they actually have a lot of free time where they can manage themselves.